After I left Starfleet, I made it my life's work to reunite the Romulans with their Vulcan brothers. For many years, I lived among them and waged a campaign of peace.
Live long.
21 years ago, the star of the Hobus system went supernova and sent a wave of devastation across the quadrant. I promised to save the Romulan homeworld. I failed. The planets Romulus and Remus were destroyed. Countless billions were killed. My home, my friends, my life, all are memories. Time does not stop for one man, and neither does history. The chaos in Romulan space gave the Klingon Empire an opportunity to expand its territory. Jim Pak, the Chancellor of the High Council, traded diplomacy for the tip of a blade. Only in battle, Jim Pak says, is a Klingon truly Klingon. The Federation did its utmost to preserve its alliance with the Klingons, but war was inevitable. Romulans want revenge for their lost world. The Dominion is rebuilding its forces. Now the Borg have reappeared, and the Alpha Quadrant balances on the edge of ruin. The fate of the galaxy rests in your hands.
I was first in line. Oh, before I forget, I think Rasky is just ahead. He wanted to thank you for helping him cram for the astrometrics final.
There you are.
I wanted to thank you for helping me pass that final, and for all the other times you helped me. I've always admired you. I hope Starfleet recognizes all you've done to lead our class. What ship did you get? Good luck!
Greetings. It was good of you to encourage me to retake the linguistics final. I was willing to accept my original results, but you saw that I was not at my best that day. My score increased by 12.8% on the second attempt, well within my standard norms. Now I am qualified to serve as both a science officer and a communications officer. Morik would like to see you as well. He is ahead of us on the path. Live long and prosper.
There you are. Getting excited yet? Once we finish our training cruise, we'll all be full-fledged ensigns. The buzz is, Captain Taggart hasn't named all of his senior staff yet. From what I heard, the advanced phaser training simulation is tripping people up. Good afternoon, Cadet. What can I do for you? Yes, I have the complete assignment list here. Name? Let's see. Interesting. Report to Captain Tiger. He's in the office behind me. You're going to have to ask him.
cadet.
I did. I've been following your progress here at the Academy, and I must say, I'm impressed. I'm just looking at your final test scores, but I don't see your results for the advanced phase of training program. Everyone on my senior staff to run that program, and I want to see good results, no exceptions. I did. Like I said, I've been following your career here at the Academy. If you complete that program, I can put you on my bridge. I'll ask my tactical officer to set it up. Another fine cadet like yourself. Her scores were almost as good as yours, but her record has a few blemishes. Still, I'm sure Cadet Flores will settle down and become a fine officer someday. I'll tell Flores to meet you out in the quad. Talk to her to start the phaser training, and I'll see you when you're finished. You're dismissed, Cadet.
Got the tactical officer spot. Just what I wanted. Where'd you end up? You never did that? I thought you were Miss Extra Credit. Everyone knows that Captain Taggart expects all his top people to pass that program. Don't worry, you'll do fine. Come on, I'll take you to the holodeck and set it up. Seems most of our class ended up on Captain Taggart's ship. Whales in San Francisco Bay? I never seem to spot them. I sometimes forget that Luffy is a hologram. He seems like such a fixture here at Starfleet Academy. Last one of the console buys the first round tonight! Setting up the training program now. I hope Holodeck 2 is your luck. Phasers are in the lockers by the holodecks. You can grab one there.
break the Academy record, but your score was more than satisfactory. Absolutely. I am a new first officer. Congratulations. Yes. You should be proud of your accomplishments here, Cadet. You have a promising career.
First officer, way to go. Just a little jealous, I'll admit. At least now you'll get to boss us all around like you've always wanted. You'll do great. But we should head up to the shuttle bay. Everyone else is waiting there for the ceremonial send-off toast.
Now hear this. All cadets report to shuttle bay to prepare for departure.
Senior staff's waiting by the bar. I know Vulcans don't get nervous, but the rest of us do. And this is our first real assignment. So I'm expecting an inspiring speech out of you. Something heartwarming, something... Okay, just don't scare me. This mission could just determine the rest of our careers. No pressure. I'll meet you over there. in and then have...
Stop. I'm sent by order. Stop the command.
Name and position? I have your record right here, sir. Welcome to the ship. Captain Taggart is waiting for you on the bridge. Use the turbo lift behind me. It will take you directly there.
His first officer that. I always liked it. As my number one, I expect you to ensure my orders are carried out, and to advise me on the best course of action in any situation. But first, we need to get out of dry dock, get clearance from control, and close the shuttle bay doors, then disable the tractor moorings.
Shuttle bay doors are closed, sir.
Earth Traffic Control has cleared us to depart, sir.
Very good, number one.
Cleared from dry dock, Captain.
Good. Let's start with something easy. Set course for Vulcan.
Course lead in, sir.
Engage.
Captain. I am picking up a distress call from the SS Break-Even. Audio only.
Let's hear it, Tavrell.
This is the SS Break-Even. Our warp core is failing, and we are in need of assistance.
Let them know we're on our way. Potter, lay in a rendezvous course.
Altering course, sir. ETA 3 minutes.
Transporter room, prepare to beam over survivors.
Sir, sensors can't read anything in the vicinity of the Break-Even.
Communications are out as well.
Keep trying to hail them, Tavrell. Number one, let's discuss the situation. You heard the distress call, number one. What do you think we should do? Absolutely not. We're the closest ship to the break-even, so it's our duty to assist. Good. What do you advise? Raising the shields does seem to be a reasonable precaution. I agree. Flores, raise shields.
Interference. Trying to compensate. I think I have it. This is a lot different than the training scenarios. Beaming them over now. Klingons!
This vessel is now property of Captain Kadak of the IKS Chunk.
Fire in the transporter room. Klingon, you have the command codes to unlock an armory near your position. Arm yourself, and any security team members you find. We still have weapons. I'll do what I can. For now. rescue party at any time. I need you back on the bridge.
Go see to the bridge. We will secure this area. Reporting.
I have been trying to get a distress call out.
She's still cloaked, but I think she took some real damage. We're in rough shape too, Captain.
Still running diagnostics, sir. Took us some time to get the system.
Feeling the breaking.
Looks like she just needs 3 or 4 warp induction coils. We have plenty of those to spare.
Thanks! We'd help you if we could, but I just don't see any profit in that.
Well, looks like we're on our own. At least they said thank you, I guess. About that...
Almost done, Captain. Not enough. Plasma injectors...
We're not the first ship the Klingons have hit here. There's wreckage... suitable debris in the boneyard nearby. Destroy 3 of those nacelles, and we should get the parts we need.
Taking through scraps we've left behind.
Yeah, that guy's getting annoying.
Plasma injectors will do the trick, sir. Gorgeous technology. By far, if I had to guess. 3.7-liter flow plasma shielded reservoirs and a drop flow induction coil. You have your problems, I have mine. I'll need some time to get it.
Zarva's dealing with the warp core, but of course we can. She's leaking plasma all over the place. You might be able to use that to find her. Understood. I'd rather not die to Klingons on my first day. Got it. I can trace the plasma signature right to the source. Open the source of the plasma signature to navigation. It'll show up on the map. It's pretty far out, sir. We should use the ship's full impulse power to reach it. This will temporarily take power from other systems, but vastly improve our speed. Once we drop out of full impulse, the power will return to other systems.
I can't make your death swift!
Incoming transmission, sir. It is from Starfleet.
This is Captain Volok of the USS Renown. Do you require assistance? A Klingon captain would have to be very bold to travel this far into Federation territory. Where is Captain Taggart? And did you follow his orders? So, I take it you are in command now. Very well. We will escort your ship to Earth's space dock. And if he reveals his position, he will...